Sí.
In 2020.
21. Dayambamu.
Dayambamu. Sina pelo kumasovela kuno. Iai. Takwela mukumvela.
Mavuto.
Mavuto yanu. So that tiatenge nice. Tiapeleke.
Tiatenge.
A Edika Chapa Nungu.
The ruling PF National Youth League has given Injera Skills Youth Training Center in Lusaka's Kaliklik compound a 10,000 kwacha revolving fund for youth empowerment. The league, led by PF National Youth Chairperson Kelvin Sampa, has also given out hampers to surrounding households in the area worth 9,000 kwacha. Speaking during the donation, Mr. Sampa promised 2021 will be a different year for youths in the country.
2020, as a nation and as a party and as a government, we went through a lot of turbulences, a lot, which has taught us a way to plan ahead. And one thing that I can tell you is that now it has taught us, whenever we're making plans for future, we must also know that there will be turbulences in the future, where we should also know how to plan in case of those turbulences. Hence, I can rest assure you that this year, 2021, it will be a very different year. We have started on the first day of the new year. This tells you something.
And Lusaka Central lawmaker Margaret Mwanakatwe, who received the donation on behalf of the training center, has thanked the PF National Youth League for the kind gesture.
In keeping it up, when you're bringing people from a battered background, an abused background, and giving them a decency of life by training them in some of these things that you're able to do, like toilet bag and hat and shoes. And I'm happy to learn that you're also taking part in wedding dresses. It's very, very humbling. And all I can say is that you being part of my constituency, I intend to keep an eye on you, and really I will endeavor with my the youth chairman for the nation, with Honorable Kagumbu, and as I sit as Central Committee, who is the chairman for commerce, I really need to support you to commercialize some of the things that you are doing here.
Meanwhile, Njira Skills Youth Training Center proprietor Joseph Chulu disclosed the center currently trains not less than 30 youths in a year.
So that as they are empowered, they can also have a brighter future. Hence the name Njira. If you look at Njira, we realize that growing up is hard in these communities. So a lot of times young people go off the way, so we try as Njira to bring them back in the way and see if they can still continue having a brighter future. That's the reason why we have Njira Skills Youth Training Center. So now, we empower on average about not less than 30 women a year. Our process take slightly longer because we go through a lot of things, like we need to take them through counseling. And then apart from just, you know, learning what comes in the exams, they also undergo a lot of other things like the DIY, how to sew a bag, how to do duvets, how to do curtains, how to do shoes actually, and all these kind of things. So we empower women in that front.
Njira Skills Youth Training Center exists for the purposes of fighting poverty and GBV through vocational skills training. Lazarus Sichula, Movie TV News.
Happy New Year!